With temperatures dipping near zero next week, we need to prepare for the cold. Don't miss your bone-chilling forecast.